three, or four, or five. The greatest man of 1896, or seven, or eight. And other men with claims of fame will simply have to wait.
And who's the reason they will have to write?
Sherlock Holmes, without a doubt, the greatest man on earth.
He's so much more than anyone else that nobody knows his worth.
Success can only follow him, no matter where he goes.
The one and only Sherlock Holmes.
The crisp and clinical, slightly cynical Sherlock Holmes.
It's so good to have him home again, but he does have some funny ways.
Holmes, extraordinary. Admittedly, he has a somewhat liberal share of faults. The list is so appalling, it could never be unfurled. But everyone's defective.
Quite, and he is a great detective.
Quite the greatest in the history of the world.
He has the intellect of the British Museum.
A mind as wide as a river Thames.
A brain as big as the Colosseum.
And eyes as bright as the finest gems. Infuriating brilliance all the underworld condemns.
It's from qualities such as these that Holmes' genius stems. And the masters of crime have a miserable time with their tatty stratagems.
And why, I'll tell you why. Sherlock Holmes is certainly the greatest man there is. The great achievements of the day are almost always his.
And I believe in years to come when memories grow dim, a lot of